Activating your account and enrolling in Okta is a simple and easy process, and today we're going to walk you through this step by step. Before beginning setup, please ensure that you have at least 5 to 10 minutes to complete this process, as the link you are provided can only be used once. This enrollment is easiest when started from a computer. You will also want to have your two-step devices, such as a cell phone or tablet, nearby when you begin. In the Okta email you were sent, scroll down and note the username, email address, and NetID that you were provided for your account. Once you are ready, click Activate Okta Account to get started. On the next screen, you will set up your new password and confirm it. Your password must be at least 16 characters long, but does not require any special characters or numbers. We recommend using a passphrase, such as a favorite movie or book quote, as your password. After setting your password, you can optionally set up an SMS or voice call number to assist with recovering your account, which can be useful if you don't have access to email. To set this up, click Add Phone Number and follow the step-by-step instructions. For our example, we'll add the Forgot Password text message option. Ensure your country code is correct, then enter your phone number below. Then click Send Code. Enter the code that was sent via text message to your device. Click Verify, then click Done to finish setup. When finished on the screen, click Create My Account. On the next screen, we're given a number of options for how to use Okta. Our recommended method is OctaVerify, an app for your smartphone or tablet that enables push notifications. There are also options for a security key, Google Authenticator, SMS, and phone calls. You can only have one of each type of factor enrolled at a time, and enrolling more than one option is highly recommended in case your first option is not available. We're going to start with the voice call option. Make sure that the country code is set for your phone number, then enter your full phone number, including area code, into the window. Click Call. Answer your phone, then enter the code it provides and click Verify. The final factor we'll be covering is our recommended option, OctaVerify. While this provides the convenience of a single push notification on your device, it will stop working if you get a new phone or have to reset your device. So having two options enrolled will help to prevent you from being locked out of your account. Choose your smartphone or tablet type from the available options. Then download and install the OctaVerify app from your App Store. Depending on your device, you may need the password for your App Store to download the OctaVerify app. Open the app on your device, then click Next on your computer. In the app, click the plus button to open your camera, then scan the barcode that is on your computer screen. This will enroll your device as a factor in OctaVerify. A passcode may display in the OctaVerify app on your device. This is not used at this time. You can simply close the app on your phone to continue the setup process. Once you are done enrolling all the devices you wish to configure at this time, click Finish. This completes the first-time setup of your account. For additional information on using Okta, please see the link visible on your screen, or contact the help desk at 574-631-8111.